Here are my three aquariums with cherry shrimp and dwarf guppies in May 2019. I recently got cherry shrimp, and there are many things for me to learn about them. They can hide really well. Here's one. There should be some more in this tank. My cherry shrimp in all three aquariums are young. They are all about the same size and shape. There are some differences in colors. Otherwise, they all look the same. I cannot point out the visual differences indicating gender of cherry shrimp of this young age. It takes time for shrimp to grow and mature. Shrimp molt as they grow. Here you can see an old shell. Mature female cherry shrimp start carrying eggs under their bellies. Female have an outward curved belly. Male cherry shrimp have an inward curved or straight belly. Also, female cherry shrimp are larger than males of the same age. Here is a female at the center. She is larger and has a curved outward belly. The other two shrimp are males. Males are smaller and have a straight or curved inward bellies. Also, female cherry shrimp constantly ventilate eggs, and for that reason females have larger rear legs than males. Here is another example of a female ventilating eggs. And another female taking a ride on a mystery trapdoor snail. Funny creatures they are. My cherry shrimp have eggs of green or yellow color. Here is another example of a large female and a small male. Give this couple time and you will see a bunch of tiny babies. Have fun and happy cherry shrimp!